standing room only for jackets and pens. And unlike Matt Duchene, the Ryan DeZingle deal didn't get done quite in time for DeZingle to play with and or fly home with the Jackets when they were in Ottawa. But he's here and he knows his way around town.
Pettersson is hit along the wall. The outlet pass played there by Wilson with Cullen on the left wing. Wilson away from Werenski. Seth Jones back defending. Cullen with a backhand attempt. Podravsky got enough of it to steer it away.
Matt Cullen is going to take it off the wall. There's that backhand play. You see Bobrovsky's got to stick with that. There's also a deflection. Yeah, it looked like that was deflected in front. Bobrovsky was there in position and put it in the corner.
Oh, nice pass here for Dubois behind the defense with a backhand attempt. Trotman got a piece of Dubois who kind of marched right in there. On for Oliver Bjorkstrand. Bjorkstrand cuts in. He got by Jack Johnson, then got bumped off the puck. Circling the net, Dubois looking for the tip in front was DeZingle.
Nice save there by Murray. Got across quickly on Dubois on the backside. And then Bjorkstrand with the rebound.
Down that right wing. This is Hornqvist into Columbus territory. Hornqvist, puck thrown in front. Gensel scores. A quick feed to Gensel, who has been a Blue Jacket killer, and it's 1-0.
And now, as this puck makes its way deep in the Blue Jacket zone, it's going to come from low to high, and Gensel, he doesn't need any time or space because he's actually covered. You see Crosby knows where he's going with this puck right away.
And gets it behind the net for Foligno. Generous, camped in front. Foligno, Anderson, Murray the stop. Foligno, Seth Jones scores!
Seth Jones, first goal in 22 games, and what a nice time for him to get that. He's out high, he's watching the play down low, and as he gets his puck, you can see Matt Murray is going to get all turned around in there. And we're going to have a challenge here for goaltender interference. Now he's got to get back across. As he comes across, you can see his skate hits Boone Jenner's skate, and he just sits down after that, and that's why that puck goes in.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that there was goaltender interference, therefore we have no goal.
Behind Bobrovsky. Panarin down the right wing. It's tossed to the left side. Dubois tried to get a stick on it. Unable to do so. Carried in and across the line. There's a quick shot. Scores! McCann with a wrist shot. Beats Bobrovsky glove side.
Matt Cullen, a nifty little play there and a nice pickup by McCann off the skate to the stick. And there it is. Bobrovsky kind of froze on it. And there's McCann settling down that puck. And the defense not situated. They're backed off a little too much. You can see Savard communicating, and it might have went off at David Savard as it went by.
Up on the left wing. Malkin reaching for it. Saw Seth Jones coming. Put the brakes on as a result. Jackets control. Puck turned over there. Here's Malkin with a shot. Scores! Malkin along the left wing. Boards. Less one fly. It's 3-0 Penguins.
Harrington makes the play around the net. It's a quick stick check, and Bobrovsky here, he cannot see it. There's Seth. That gets deflected up high, and that goes top shelf. That's two that have gone off of defensemen in front.
From in front of Murray and the Pittsburgh net. Crosby now brings it in across the line with a backhand fought off by Bobrovsky. Thrown back in front right across the goal mouth looking for a deflection. Delayed call. Bobrovsky, aware of it now, makes his way out. Jones taking a high stick off and from Hornqvist. Moving in, scores! Bjorkstrand, what a shot! On the delayed penalty, 3-1.
And as they get it to DeZingle, DeZingle rips it across the ice to the weak side, and the weak side finds Bjorkstrand. Backhand, forehand. Tic-tac, pop shelf there for Oliver Bjorkstrand. What a shot by him.
Power play efficiency.
Pittsburgh penalty is the number
Penguins
two.
Penguins on the keel. Come in tied for 16. Jackets one-timer Panarin. And Schultz blocks. Jackets score. Cam Atkinson has tied his career high.
Sets up the power play. Puck's going to go to your right side. There's going to be a shot. Who's on the left side? Quietly, Cam Atkinson. Just a little slap of that puck. And there it goes past Jack Johnson, Matt Murray. What a goal by Cam. At a crucial time here, the Blue Jackets with two goals in the first part of this second period.
Off a stick and block as Harrington tried to send it ahead. Hornqvist denied entry. Jackets on the turnover. Here's Dubois across the line. Pierre Luc fires. He looked far corner. Did not miss by much.
This was Dubois as he makes his way down the left side on Ricola. You see Ricola just got his stick on it. That sailed wide.
Schultz off a skate. Savard is bumped up high. Kessel, couple of sticks from the Penguins. Camped in front. Malkin and Aston Reese. The Jackets break it up. And this is Matt Duchene across the line. Duchene fires and it's off the glove of Matt Murray. Riley Nash, Kessel, Malkin. Savard steps between the two. Off the point, Pettersson. Malkin will pick it up. Flips a backhand up high. Aston Reese the shot, looking for deflection down low. It was Kessel, almost got a stick on it. High, Pettersson, shot deflected, and wide. Gensel, cycling out of the corner. Crosby drops it back to Pettersson, and Bobrovsky right there on the edge of the blue paint.
Routine play by Bobrovsky, and there's Hornqvist. You know what he likes to do? Draw a crowd. Anytime there's a whistle down in front of the opposition netminder, not just tonight, any night, he's the man that draws the crowd.
Dan protects that puck. Good hustle to keep it in. Foligno. Duchene off the goalpost. Foligno let it go off that quick pass, and it went right off the pipe. Scott Harrington. That is Werenski. My apology. Behind the net. Thrown in front. Oh, just bounced wide of the net.
How about this save by Murray off the bottom of the skate and then the stick of Schultz as Riley Nash is on the forehand with that puck on his stick. It just gets deflected out
by the Penguins defense. Nash gets it again. Shot blocked. D to D. Savard looks down low for Dubinsky. Right to Nash. The shot blocked. Another attempt. Murray down. Schultz fighting off the forecheck of Foligno. Simon able to backhand it out. This is McCann. McCann moves in, scores off Bobrovsky and behind him into the net. 4-2 Pittsburgh.
And McCann gets his second of the night with a snapshot down the wing.
Jack Johnson, less than 5.5 to go. Bukestad off the wall. Panarin is there. Artemi on for Atkinson. Atkinson settles down the puck, fires a shot. Murray sends it off the stick and up high. 40 seconds left on the power play. Werenski moves in. One-timer by Seth Jones. Shot blocked. Crosby blocking it. On a breakaway. Jones tries to come back. Crosby denied. Sergei Bobrovsky with a stop. And a penalty to Seth Jones. Good job keeping the Penguins on the perimeter here. Shot blocked. And it's Panarin settling down the rolling puck. Looks cross ice for Schultz. A quick attempt there.
And there's Werenski. He gets it over to Atkinson. As an Atkinson rips that on Murray. Matt Murray gets that right pad out. Spectacular save on Cam Atkinson there.
Right wing, Panarin. Played high and deep by Jack Johnson. Jones, Crosby scores into the empty net.
Yeah, Crosby wanted that goal. You could tell right from the beginning of the shift. He was watching that play unfold, and then he saw the flip. A first period where they seemed like they were adjusting to the Pittsburgh Penguins, and as things wore on, it looked like the second period the Blue Jackets were back in it. Of course, they did have a goal waved off on that Seth Jones goal. It was goaltender interference, but they stuck with it, and then only two goals here tonight. In the critical moment in the third period with that power play, they couldn't get it done.